Tatsunoko vs. Capcom Ultimate All-Stars is like all versus games, a really good fighting game. Tatsunoko is an animation company in Japan that before the release of this game, Westerners didn't know much about it. Even after the release, Tatsunoko still hasn't gained much popularity outside of Japan. So, the characters are from that brand, Tatsunoko. And the gameplay is very similar to another Capcom crossover, Marvel vs. Capcom. Only that here the Capcom characters fight against Tatsunoko characters instead of Marvel ones. And this doesn't mean that this game is a reskin. No, no. Tatsunoko characters were handpicked and balanced for a great experience. Each character feels unique, has unique moves and animations, and was fine-tuned to be fun to play with. You can see the effort put into the game. Maybe that's why the roster seems so small. The game has only 26 characters. But at least those characters are well balanced, unlike other games that have 50 or 60 or more fighters and they end up all feeling the same, for the most part. I also like about the game that it supports multiple inputs. You can play the game with Wiimote and Nunchuck, with a GameCube controller, with a classic Wii controller, and even with third-party peripherals. The visuals in the game are beautiful. The gameplay appeals to both casual and hardcore players, as you can have fun by just button mashing, but getting the hang of the controls and combos is a rewarding experience. So overall, the game is fantastic. Don't be turned down by the unknown roster, because this game shouts high quality.